Coach, you're 4 days into your preseason camp. Talk about this year's team, this year's group, how many players you have, and just what you've been up to this past week.
Yeah, the first week's always fun. From day one, getting here, getting the fitness test done. I think that's probably a little bit of an anxiety behind that. But getting that done first thing out of the way, and our girls did a really good job coming in and being fit. We don't have time to waste here in the first week. I mean, we had 9 days before our first competition to be working on the fitness aspect of the game. And for our girls to come in as fit as they did, that was exciting. And as we've progressed over these first 4 days, it's been challenging to obviously bring in a totally new group. We have about 14 returners with about 14 newcomers. And it's been encouraging to see how they've really been a tight, cohesive group. And really now it's just starting to put some things together on the soccer field.
Talk about the newcomers, the freshmen as a group. How are they adjusting to the collegiate game? It's a step up from high school or the club level.
Absolutely. I'd say the biggest thing that most freshmen just struggle with is the speed of play. And I think for the most part, we've had some really good signs from these freshmen that they've come in and done a phenomenal job of keeping up with the pace of play. From it just being more physical, fast paced, I think it's a great combination of high school soccer, which I see is more of an athletic, fast paced, hard nosed kind of grit, and the club side, which is a little more tactical and technical. And I think college does a good job of combining the two. And they've done a good job, and it's exciting to see some freshmen step into some big roles that I've thrown them in here in the first 4 days, and they've handled themselves really well.
Same question for your upperclassmen, your seniors. How are they handling being into a new role, possibly a leadership role?
Yeah, we had one captain returning from last year in Hannah Glenn, and she's done a phenomenal job leading this program ever since the beginning of the summer. And then adding two sophomores who are now juniors with Catherine Koyman and Haley Tempass, and they both have done a phenomenal job of stepping into their new role and leading this team. All of them both extremely talented on the soccer field, but also just great leadership, both from a spiritual aspect and from a soccer aspect as well.